Five historical photos that you need to see. First up, we're in the heart of WWII with Yevgeny Khaldei's flag raising over Reichstag from 1945. Now brace yourselves for this chilling shot from 1941, The Last Jew of Vinnitsa. Next, let's meet a brave little girl in 1960, Ruby Bridges, changing the course of history. Now, to 1968 with Eddie Adams' powerful Saigon Execution. Finally, let's rock and roll to 1964 with the Beatles' electrifying performance on The Ed Sullivan Show.